nah, we're just getting this barbecue lit. They try to stop us, but they're not. So we're gonna keep it going. My thing is that every time we do a barbecue, wood is good. I've got something up down here called apple. Let me show the guys so they know that. When it comes to having a good barbecue, this is some good stuff to chuck on it. Once it's gone red, throw some of this in and it will flavor your food extra more. I'm telling you guys, apple wood, it's a good thing. Look, now we've got the fire going. Keep the wood in the background there. Wood also adds flavor for smoking. So this is what we're, this is what's going on.
Fam, he's playing candy right now. Where's he?
Oh, look, look. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Jerk is starting off. Look, we've got the jerk chicken there. The mad thing is looking great. Everything, we're still warming up, so jerk and drinks, man. I love my apron. Sauce special made at the pan. Whip it, heal it, yes. Everything has to taste nice. Everything's homemade and seasoned properly.
Yeah.
Everything's look nice.
Yeah.
Season, and we
cut it, 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 cut it.
This chicken so sexy, we need to jerky. This chicken so so loud, we need to jerky.
Cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it. Cut it.
This chicken's way too tough, we need to cut it. This chicken's way too hot, we need to cut it.
Cut it, 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 cut it.
Succulent, flavoursome. Don't rush when you cook food. I was taught from young. My mum's over there, she taught me well. Don't rush your food. Take your time. Make sure you kill it to the bone. When you're opening your meat, go for the bone. That's what you're gonna cook to. Once the bone is cooked, the whole meat is cooked. That's how we're doing it. Proper, trained, well-skilled in many areas, you know.
Started rocking the sleeve, I can't buy with no jaws. You know how I do it, can cause on my toes.
This shit is hard.
Ooh. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke. So if I see it, I like it about that from the start. I'm with some white girls and they love them to coca. Like they OT, double OT, like I'm KD, smoking OG. And you know me, and my 2-3s and my gold teeth. Bitch, you smiling. Me or Joel ever, they know my story. From old dog studio, I be hustle to work. Me or Joel ever, oh, me and Siri. From old dog studio, we been hustle to work. Me or Joel ever, oh, my people dead, yeah. My people suffer. Them they pray for blessing. Hey, me do it like a oh, my people did it. Them they pray for blessing, for better living.
I'm feeling good.
mates, with a nice vibe. We've got the police over there. The police are okay. We seem to have the green light. They all know about it. Apparently, the police are saying we've been seeing it all on Facebook. And right now, they're actually pleased at what they're seeing. Peace, love, community. This is what we're doing, man. We're enjoying life and celebrating stuff for no reason. Why not? Jerk and drinks. 247. I love this stuff. Hey, 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 hey. This is 247 reporting live from Jerk and Drinks live down at Tap on the Park. These are the live views of what's taking place. It seems to be raining, but they do not care. They're still... The chicken seems to be cooking while it is raining from the skies, but no one seems to care. They're still having it large. We're going to have a word with some people and find out what do they think about the rain. So, sir, what do you think about the rain today?
Man, fuck the rain. We're right here.
They don't care.
Eating dirt chicken.
We're here with Tanny. She's just landed, Tanny. It's raining. You have your umbrella. But do you care about the rain?
No.
We're still here eating jerk chicken from Jerk and Drinks. We're reporting live from Jerk and Drinks. How are you having your time, madam, today?
Amazing.
It's raining. Do you care about the rain?
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Jay, it's raining, but you're still bringing out punch. What's going on?
Right, because Lucy Drinks supplied us with punch.
So Lucy Drinks supplied us with punch!
Well, add her on Instagram.
We're still reporting live here from Jerk and Drinks. People seem to be having it up. They're still doing what they're doing, and they do not seem to care. They're just doing what they like. It's We're reporting live still from Jerk and Drinks. Are you having a good time, guys?
Yes, we are.
We are eating. Has anyone eaten chicken? Are you still waiting for chicken?
Bro, I'm number 61 right now.
As we get around, sir, how are you? Are you enjoying yourself today?
Yeah, man, I'm having a good time.
What's the vibes like today?
Vibes is brilliant, man. The vibes is bubbly, chilling. You get me?
There's Chris Pretty. He's got his umbrella on, and he seems to be doing some kind of crazy skank.